It's just a leisurely afternoon crawling around under the RV. Place this little solenoid thing. Now the jacks work. I think this was the problem.